Toronto Historical Embroidery, Stitches in Time, was presented to the City of Toronto during its 70th centennial year by the members of the Toronto Guild of Stitchery. The work is divided into three sections. The background illustrates the growth of Toronto, showing the water, sky, and forest primeval gradually giving way to modern civilization. The central frieze runs the full length of the work and incorporates 98 historic and significant persons and or events which have contributed to the stature of Toronto. It begins with the native inhabitants and continues through to a multicultural market. Other keynote scenes include Lieutenant Governor Simcoe supervising the building of Yonge Street, the War of 1812, the Mackenzie Upper Canada Rebellion, Toronto's two great fires, World War I, the Flapper Era, the Depression, and the construction of our subway, the first in Canada. The end panels feature a stylized coat of arms of the city worked in a repeated pattern which framed the embroidery at each end. The work, which took 140 guild members, 6 years, and over 11,000 hours to complete, was unveiled by Mayor Art Eggleton on March 4, 1984. For more information on the historical embroidery, a pamphlet is available in both English and French from the side of this display or from the information services section on the main floor of City Hall.